An update now on the boating incident that killed three people on Lake Erie earlier this week. The Cuyahoga County Medical Examiner ruled that all the victims died from carbon monoxide poisoning. Rescue crews said high levels of CO2 were detected at the scene.